New Zealand's Rimutaka Incline was one of the world's most unusual mountain railways. For 77 years, six unique Fell engines used a double-drive system with a center rail to haul passengers and freight up its three-mile length on a gradient of 1 in 15. Volume 1 in the Memory Line series recreates the story of an amazing railway which ceased operation over 40 years ago.